Hi, in this video I'm going to give you a quick overview of my dashboard camera install and just show you some test footage. The dashboard camera is hardwired with a right angle plug through the headliner, down the A-pillar, and it gets power from the switched power, so when I turn on the ignition, it automatically turns on and starts recording. Now after I shut power off, by turning the ignition off, or by cutting power with this hidden switch I installed in the center console, it finishes recording its last clip and then automatically shuts off. As you can see from outside the car, the dashboard camera isn't too visible. Here's some test footage from daytime and nighttime driving. Thanks for watching, and check out myturbodiesel.com for more on how I hardwired the dashboard camera into my car.